the bike, but you're not quite ready for the Tour de Pink, you could hit a new rail trail in Lancaster County. Bicyclists are loving the Enola Rail Trail in Manor Township. So are joggers and walkers who have visited the 5.25-mile trail that runs all along the Susquehanna River. Manor Township employees built this trail in less than a year.
That's what makes us incredibly special, is that we had to bring contractors in to do this. Our guys had the ability to do it, and they've done a spectacular job with it. So the thing I'm most proud of is this project.
I think they did an excellent job on building the trail and maintaining it, and the structures that they built on it for the platforms are well built and gives you a good view of the river.
Manor Township hopes to connect this to another trail further south by repairing an old railroad bridge. Crews hope to do that in the next 2 years. And new